Thanks, Dan. We're pleased to have tonight as our keynote speaker a man deeply involved in the civic life of Northeast Ohio for many, many years. Chris Ronayne has, for about the last 10 years, served as president of University Circle Incorporated. That's the nonprofit body which helps to guide the development and the direction and the advocacy of this most key area of Cleveland and the region. Chris worked at City Hall as a planning director and a chief development officer. He was chief of staff as well. He and his wife, Natalie, who is the vice president of the Botanical Gardens and the Holden Arboretum, they live here in Cleveland with their children, completely committed to the city. So to help us, in a wonderful way, celebrate the 100th anniversary of the Cleveland Cultural Gardens, a warm welcome for our keynote speaker, please, Chris Ronayne.